I don't know if you heard of this. It was a story last year. It's God's only truth. It's about a woman. A woman who had an husband. And they do, but he didn't. Oh, no, he did, though. Behind her back. Two other women he had. Oh. And they found out about each other. They all got together in a plot like, oh, what's that film? Where they all get... Herbie Goes Bananas. And they all... One of them arranged to meet him. And he turns up, and all three of them are there. He's like, oh, my... Ooh. He must be thinking, ooh, blimey. But then they go, oh, no, we're not mad, we're not angry. We all want to get rude with you at the same time. Oh, and he's like, ooh. He fancies a bit of that. So he goes in there. They start getting sexy. He allows himself, they tie him to bed. Oh, they tie him to bed and they blindfold him. What were he thinking? Oh, I'd have been a bit suspicious by that point. So, and then one of them gets his cock and super glues it to his stomach. Oh, I've heard of male bonding. Oh, that's ridiculous. They must have thought that one, abuse. Oh, it is Megadeth. Megadeth is the word. It means in nuclear destruction. 1 million people killed. They had to get some marketing people in there to say, oh, we'll call it Megadeth. Oh, they did. They're utter bastards. Oh, no, they deserve shooting. No, that's what they want us to do. No, they deserve ignoring a post office. That's what they need. Oh, anyway, peace sells. But who's fucking buying when there's sex everywhere?
Of America.